practice how to protect yourself during an earthquake while you're driving. If you're driving, you may not recognize earthquake shaking at first. You might think you've hit a bump in the road or have engine or tire trouble. But quickly, you may notice people on the street reacting, other cars slowing, or see that lampposts and street signs are shaking. When you recognize an earthquake is happening, cautiously slow to a stop, if possible, at the side of the road. Do not stop traffic. Avoid overpasses, bridges, power lines, signs, or other hazards that may fall. Once you're in a safe place, put your parking brake on and wait for the shaking to stop. Once the shaking has stopped, be aware of any new hazards, such as fallen power lines, signs, trees, and broken glass. Turn on your car radio to listen to emergency alerts or updates. If it's safe to drive, proceed slowly and with caution. If a power line has fallen on your car, call 111 and stay inside. Wait until a trained emergency responder comes and provides further instruction. Do not touch windows or doors or any metal surfaces. Do not try to exit your vehicle. If you're near the coast during a long or strong earthquake, a tsunami may occur. Head to high ground or as far inland as you can. If the road is blocked by debris or traffic, leave your car and walk. Visit www.happens.nz to find out what to do before, during, and after an earthquake.